Connor, and welcome to a video inside of a world called Connor Pet 6 Park. It's basically a very fun park with loads of stuff here now, and loads of fun things to play in. It's like a park, but we have a huge problem with the roller coaster. Yeah, we have a huge problem with it for some reason, and the roller coaster, and it's called Connor Pet 6 roller coaster, and it's not very good, so I'm actually gonna turn this off right now. Wait, oh my god, we go so fast, but oh, I fell. And wee! That's the fun part. What are we going to be doing in this video? That we are going to be placing water here. The reason why there's going to be water here is so when you drop, you're going to land in the water. So yeah, it's going to be pretty. It's going to be pretty good. As you can see there, there's loads of water around the whole place. So if we fall, as you can see, we're gonna land in this bit of water here. Ooh. Ah, this is even hurt us. Let's go into Jay's world. Well, let's go into Jay's world. Yeah, he sent me invites. I'll send you an invite. I'll go to Jay's world. So it looks like we're now going to Jay's world, guys. And Jay's world is pretty good. I don't know what world it will be. It might be a new world, an old world, a very fashion world, another fashion world. I don't know what it is. It could be Jay's lovely world. It could be anything. Jay probably sent me like 100 messages by now. Let me see. 113 messages. That's how many Jay sent to me. That's definitely a lot more even than 100. Oh yay. Thank you. looks like a only except four. I wonder if there's any diamonds. Fuck. Okay. He found so much iron, but then Jay teleported us to him and then beat us on the iron. You've got like 10 pieces of iron, do we have 28? That's a lot. Looks like guys, you're going upwards, very upwards. Don't know if we're gonna find any diamonds up here. What level are we on? 12. It's a pretty high level still. Looks like guys,